Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's a new year, it's a new day, and it could be a whole new you as well. It all starts with a goal. Two key things to help with your goal is commitment and consistency. All you have to do is really stay committed, give it 100% in whatever you're doing, and stay consistent. Your goal could be learning a new skill or a new hobby, or even completing a task, such as cleaning your room or cleaning your car, or it could be a fitness related goal. If you can't come up with a goal, try completing today's challenge to start, which is 100 squats, 100 push-ups, 100 rows, and 50 V-ups, and to top it off, a whole 1 minute plank. And see how you feel afterwards, not just physically, but mentally. You should feel happy, motivated that you completed something, a challenging task.
Starting off with that 100 push-up challenge, trying to maintain a nice strong plank position the whole way through while just the arms are moving. You can try 4 sets of 25, 5 sets of 20, or just trying to do as many as you can and then rest, taking as many breaks as you need, trying to get to that 100. 100 squats straight through, keeping the weight load on the heels as you lower it down and back, using the legs to push off the floor as you stand up. Either doing 100 straight through, no breaks, or doing as many as you can till you get to 100 and then finish the rest off, completing 100 squats. 100 rows or inverted rows. If you're doing regular rows, keeping your body in a nice plank position, just using your arms to pull. For the inverted rows, you want to stay in a high bridge position with your knees bent at 90 degrees, keeping your upper body in a plank position, just using your arms to pull. Feet are staying flat on the floor, as many as you can, reaching 100 inverted rows. My favorite core exercise, the V-up. If you're enjoying the video so far, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos. And lastly, finishing off with the 60-second plank hold. I hope you stay committed to always doing your best and giving it 100% of your best effort. And stay consistent, always progressing with your workouts and following a consistent schedule or making time to work out in your daily routine.